that done. What kind of plushie? How much plushie? I give Leo Carlos Sensei plushie. And you give me 5 more subs. You'll get it by the end of that month, whatever it is. Any chest here? Yes, always good to get your chests.
Me? I'm more of a teleporter girl. Good thing your seal set the local ones off. I've managed to get a good look around, and this pile of stones might be worth investigating. See all those inscriptions? I'm heading back to the guild to work on the translations. You should carry on to Snowspire and speak with Scythe. He's waiting for you. Catch you later!
These Roman numerals. Looks like a time. Now let's go to Scythe to see what he wants. It's just water.
Snowspire, hero. Walk with me. Speak of your journey. Summoners have reached Hook Coast. Then there is less time than I thought, and I have much to tell you. I arrived here many years ago, when the guild believed Jack of Blades would use the Snowspire Oracle in his search for the sword. Now it is we who are in need of its wisdom. To speak with it, we will need the Glyphs of Inquiry. They were hidden in the Age of Archon by 4 acolytes who buried them deep in the haunted necropolis. I will send word to the necropolis guards to grant you passage.
I could buy a house here too, yay! I wonder if I make money from buying houses. That's how much these houses cost. They cost a fucking fortune. Is there... Oh boys, what deep voice he has. That's so like her. Let's see here. Only 5 gold. I don't have that kind of money. I gotta steal shit for a living then. Oh, let's just go and see what we need to do. Gotta do some side quests and stuff.
Stay out of trouble.
To the necropolis, let's see what we can do. Uh, Do. What the hell are these things? Frost undead. Points of damage. How much health does this damn thing have? So that I augment my sword. Tears of apples. No. Holy shit, 26,250. Holy crap. That's a lot. I can buy multiple houses for my lovelies. Better sword, all that shit. Don't steal money, okay? I need food. I need food too.
Oh yes, so I told us to let you in. Well, I guess you better show him through.
Yeah, nice try, Mungo. It's your turn, and you know it.
Ah, nuts. All right then, follow me. Right, that's as far as I'm going. This place ain't safe, you know. The old town's full of ghosts. Folks say the poor beggars don't even realize they're dead. Anyway, take care looking for them, glyphs, they're called, right? You're not the first one that's come rummaging for pieces of carved stone, you know. The others found more than they bargained for, though. Rotting corpses, a lot of them now. Anyway, have a nice day.
Let's dig their body. How about dust releasing toxin order? Okay. Oh, bullshit. I can do with that. Shoot, Beamer in a box. Be right back, I'll put my phone in the charger. What'd you guys say? Safe money for future uses. Miniature houses is great sometimes. I don't know, true. I'm still going for Kobayashi. Let's see here. One more. get him later. I'll kill him later. Better, Fugly. Down here. Oh shit.
You've received a new quest card.
Really, this would be the last mission of it. Need some pies, apples. Yay, I got some apples. See what this fucking door was.
I never wanted to be a demon lord. All this waiting around, all the riddles, it's no life. Oh, if only I'd been born a silver key chest. I just love those little silver. I'd do anything for some of my own. Give me yours.
Yes,
very good. Lovely, pretty silver keys. Come to daddy. Thank you. You may pass.
Okay. See what he has in store for us. The behavior? That'd be a good sword, I don't know. Talking door, dumb door. Yeah, it's talking door, that's what stuff. Acropolis. At least I got some nice sword, I guess. Yeah, I feel like the kind of sword that does that thing do. There's a shitload of enemies there I gotta avoid. I don't wanna die. I just don't wanna die. Let's see what we can do. Or in photo. Let's go through this door. Tattoo body, the stage of wisdom, tattoo legs. Oh, that's interesting here. Interesting. Oh, tattoos. Stealing, that's all. Luck of spells. Stealing these poor little houses. They don't have anything of value. Sounds nice. Anything in here? Oops. Got an amethyst. Oops, no tattoo. I did no such thing. I did not break into any houses. Is there a house back there? I'm fine. Hello, officer. How are you doing today?
Feeling I've got my happy? Eye on you.
Hopefully you got my eye on me. Let's see what this guy wants.
You have uncovered the glyphs. Very good. It is time we awoke the oracle from its deathly slumber. Oh, great oracle, grant us the knowledge we seek. What evil rises in this land?
The prophecy is fulfilled. The guildsman is here. You follow the footsteps of the one who bore the mask you carry. Jack of Blades has awakened the dormant power of the summoners. He has used the blood of your family to feed his new shell beyond the Bronze Gate.
So he's still alive.
But now his soul mask is in your hands. You must use it to feed the Archon's shrine and open the gate. Go now and face your destiny.
So Jack has cheated death once more. Never have we encountered a being like him. I do not envy you. The Bronze Gate has long been a symbol of doom in this land. Return to Briar Rose at the shrine. Perhaps she can tell you how to use Jack's soul mask. I must return to the guild. May fate smile on you.
You've received a new quest card.
Let's steal more shit. Let's steal more shit. Hello. Anybody here? No one's here. No one's here to stop me. That is good. Very good. Getting a lot of tattoo shit.
Don't do anything silly now.
Oh, I'm sorry, officer. I did nothing silly. Just a thieving, you know.
Nothing to do with me.
I'm not stealing anything here. Well, people are fucking wide awake. People are sleeping there. Let's get some more bucks. I like how games let we can go to people's stuff without permission to steal their stuff. Yeah, but if you get caught, you will have to pay money or kill guards.